All right, hello. My name is Monster, and we are here to give Nightingale a try. I've heard a lot about this game. I kind of wanted to see what it was all about. Hear it. Lord Scholar Physics. Jesus. People to pick too. There, that's my family. Keep it right where it was at. Tattoos. Oh, it's metal. Oh, wow. You know, they can't be perfect. We'll put it in the middle. Yeah, we'll put it in the middle because my teeth ain't perfect either, so. Too easy, you know.
Before right. Time itself, the realms have existed. Born of curiosity, we opened the first gateway to our endless Feywilds. The Fey have long since aided man in harnessing that which we live and breathe. Magic. Tolerance was known. Until your grasp extended reach. Greed, in the face of power, saw your world caught in ruin. And out flowed the pale, swallowing all in its path. Some fled its ever-spreading tongue, seeking refuge in Nightingale. Only to be severed from assistance as the pathway between realms collapsed. But perhaps not all is lost. For Nightingale still stands, pushing forward towards progress and enlightenment, humanity's final beacon. Your path thither is winding. And full of terror's nascent realm walker. Wilt thou succumb to fey lands beyond thy wit? Or wilt thou endure, find the way homeward and rebuild anew? Whither wander you, lost in our Feywilds? Show haste, human.
Okay, fine, I'll hurry up.
Quickly, before those bound fiends sniff out your dis. Shadows abound. Yet, like a fire's final embers, you refuse to be snuffed out. I come with an offer to guide you to a safer realm, and rebuke death, unlike so many of your kin. Take these bloodstained cards, play them, and let amiable bond be drawn between Fae and Fleshling. Give me your hands, that we may be friends. And I shall restore amends. Hurry yonder toward portal and apparatus, so you, bear child of Earth, might abscond this nightmare. Travel to the forest byway swiftly. Across the divide, a greater gift awaits. Partnership. Fly, Realm Walker. The fiends have caught your despairing stench. Count thyself among the fortunate few who managed to flee the Pale's noxious proliferation. Nightingale still stands, but Earth teeters on the brink, and these wilds are far from hospitable. Sequestered so and struck by woe, beg the gift I promised should aid thy cause. A hermetic guidebook and pocket watch, purloined off the corpse of a realm walker. Keep these like with the man-made network sundered. Entrust me to find the trail forward through these byway realms. In the interim, I hear your stomach snarling. Take reprieve from misery and gorge yourself with a feast fit for a fleshling. Preserve yourself and I shall return. Oh, under this mask, you wonder. I am Puck. Robin to some. Oberon's merry wanderer of the night, the last furtive fae to grace your kind.
Okay then. Acquire raw berries. You can hold small. Okay, cool. Eat rubbers. How do I eat them?
How do I eat the berries?
There we go. Acquire sticks, rocks, and berries.
Deer. Now, what about the rocks? Where are the rocks? I haven't seen any. Oh, maybe down here. Hopefully. Campfire,
I suppose.
How do I craft it? Structure is not sheltered. Oh, perfect. What do you mean it's not sheltered? Guess it's going there.
Okay, we got berries cooking. Hope Echo.
Is that cooking? Oh my god, it wasn't even cooking. What now? What do you mean I have no ingredients? I mean the requirement. What? Oh, okay. How do I? Okay, well now I want to put the fire out. Come on. There we go. How do you get to number 6? There we go. Return to Pock. Oh, hello.
Ah, you've avoided embarrassment by staving off starvation. From the lingering scent, your meal was no summer court banquet. We must carry forth whilst this byway is aligned with another. One which should get the portal stands nearby. Delay not.
Locate this realm's portal. What is this it right here? I guess we'll find out. Well, let's make sure we get stuff on the way. Like, it wasn't that hard to find a portal at all.
Summer runs through my being as blood runs through yours. Yet I've seen that dew men call sweat flow like rivers in our deserts. This heat devours spirit and life alike. How be it? Enduring the elements is part of the realm walker's folly. Pleasure sought through vanquishing hostility. Whether this pleases or not, without shelter and the means to defend it, you'll not last long. Best to test your nesting prowess and avoid exhaustion.
That'll place it right there. That's a big tent. Ooh, hot. Perfect, two sticks.
I need steaks.
Oh. Now I must rest. Oh, what the hell is that? It's a walking bush without leaves. Really, I still need more plant fibers. But there wasn't many plant fiber options around. If I would have known I would need plant fiber, I would have just collected it all in the biome. So I'm gonna have to mark that is home. Oh, crap, I'm out of berries now. Whose idea was it to bring me here? That's giving me flour. I don't want flour, I need fiber. How do I split it in half? Oh god, are those enemies? I don't think they're friendly. Mm. Yes, plant fibers.
Just keep collecting plant fibers. Until you can't collect no more.
Oh God. Okay. No, put that away. No, what are you doing? Oh, man. How do I put that away? Thank you. Just made me waste those two. Return to Puck. Well, hold on. I want to know how to change camera views. Did I pass it?
It slipped my skull that earth. It slipped my skull that Earth's great citadels resulted from decades of. You'll need better woodworking skills than that when we reach our destiny. Let us depart. And speak of your ill-favored constructs no more. One final by way of muck and mire, then this path of beginnings shall fork unbounded into whatever endings you seek.
Okay.
Locate the realm's portal. Oh, I could see why third person is experimental. What happened? What the? Oh, I don't know what happened, but okay. We want to go there. So which direction is that? Okay, that direction. Gotta get in some shade. Take it and run. Oh, shade. Oh, dear. Well, I'm not trying to die. Oh, there's the portal. I don't see no berries. I gotta run all the way back. Most likely. You bastards. So far, the first while, it's nothing but them introducing you to the game concepts and everything else. I mean, that's typical. The first little while is always going to be like that tutorial that you got to do. Oh, duh. I already opened it.
If not for Astaroth's decree, this trek would have been as easy as peach pie. We Fae are forbidden from consorting with your kind. And while my amity is yours, it behooves us both to move with caution. But enough prattle. The bound guard Fey archways that align with temporal realms. As they're already acquainted with your despair, those fiends will emerge when you try to leave this final byway. While I know man's impulse is to flee, without pluck, you're sure to expire. Prepare yourself, Realm Walker. Once this fen is within our wake, a fine morsel of knowledge I shall bequeath. Ahead lie relics of humanity's future.
Gather useful resources from a slain creature. Was in need. Nice. Well, where's all the creatures, man? Need to kill one more. go back and make a fire. Makeshift caplet. So 3 and 3. Might as well make it all. Wants me to repair. Okay, there we go. Return to Park. Well, he should be like right here. Uh-oh. there he is.
You've stolen life to preserve your own. A necessity, lest it become a vice. One imbibed by men like dandelion wine. Now, I've led you about around. Through bog, through bush, through brake, through briar. And forthwith, a temporal realm of abeyance awaits. And so too, Nightingale. First, you must oblige your inner essence and choose the landscape that beckons. Ah, no need for words, only thought.
Do I want the swamp or the forest?
The ore of the fen. Play your cards, but beware. The bound will storm once the archway rouses. Crack their pitiable little skulls. Show no mercy.
So now I gotta travel to another realm. Jesus. It looks like it's that way. Oh, number 5 is my immune. What about chapels?
vigilant while the realms align.
Okay. Is it gonna let me in now? Nope. Apparently not.
Is winding and full of terrors. Save yourself. Survive the
nightingale.
And rebuild all that has been lost. Ah, we made it. With the byways left behind, your beginnings have ended. I bid you welcome to the Feywilds in earnest. This realm has long been forgotten by the Fey, left in limbo, not unlike you. How fitting. And thus, here is yours to put down roots. But beware. In short time, darkness will descend, and with it, Stygian perils. Laying foundations will keep you intrepid, child of Earth. While you play carpenter, there are nooks in these surrounding wilds I must scrub for the knowledge I pledged.
So now I gotta find a nice piece of land. That's pretty much what I'm getting. Which I mean, this. What about on top of this hill? What is this? Scouting a good spot. We'll just keep that beginning here, I guess.
Your tenacity overrules the gusts of fate. And this fae you have pleased. Settled here, you'll soon wish to venture farther. The unending lure humankind so often succumbs to. Should you hear that siren call, you'll require unbraided cards and the power to play them. Fortunately, both are close at hand. And here is the knowledge that Robin's friendship affords. Across this realm lie sites of power, sealed by your kin long ago. Forsworn by Fae, even longer still. There are many sites, each granting access to ever more distant spheres. Nearest, though, the Antiquarian. Formidable enough for one so green. You must first gain entry. Passing through a seal forged by those last children of Earth, who claimed reverence for our infinite wisdom. They, more than most, knew the gravity of a contract. Their gates bar access to those unworthy, but I see that strange, hopeful spark within you. Nurture it with its own fundament. Human once within, delve ever deeper, toward the pedestal. Upon it lies the means to craft the card you require. Hurry now, fleshling, and prepare. The infinite awaits.
Very interesting. Simple rock marble. Climbing picks, okay. Definitely an interesting game so far. And I recommend it so far. So far. We'll see what it's like when I record and post part two. This is going to be the ending of part one. Thank you everybody for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Have a wonderful day.